YouTube released a new feature that's going to help you get more viewers into your live streams. In the past, when you scheduled a live stream, there would just be a big blank image and an option to hit reminder. Now, you can add a video that shows up at the same place that acts as a trailer for your live stream. It's really easy to set up, and I'm going to show you how. First, you need to make your trailer and then upload it as unlisted to YouTube. The reason that you want it unlisted is because it's not an actual piece of content for your audience. Next, schedule your stream as you normally would. Now, this is the part where we actually add the trailer to your live stream. You can click into the scheduled stream in your content area of your YouTube channel, or you can click on the create icon at the top of the screen and click go live. Once you do that, you're gonna see your scheduled stream. You'll wanna click into that. Then click edit at the top of the screen area. In the box that pops up, you wanna click customization over on the left-hand side. From there, scroll down to the bottom of the box and click the add button under trailer. Next, click on the video that you uploaded. If you don't see it in the list that pops up, you can search for that title and it will show up. From there, click save. Your stream now has a trailer. To learn even more about live streaming specifically to YouTube, click into this playlist right here. And if you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.